There's an old saying about the sky is the limit. In reality, the sky is not the limit. The limit is wherever we set our hearts, wherever we set our minds, and wherever we set our desires.
The only limits we have are those of our own courage and imagination.
A new generation of young Americans looks to the moon, Mars, and beyond with optimism, energy, and wonder.
You are go and throttle up.
Exploration is part of human destiny. It's important to explore the unknown, and from that, bring back knowledge that will further how we think about the Earth, the solar system, and the universe.
We've looked in the oceans, we've looked in our atmosphere, and we want to get out beyond it. And SLS is a key piece to helping us to live our nature of exploration.
Without our suppliers and vendors, this mission, deep space exploration, would not be possible.
I appreciate that passion that I see in the workforce, and I appreciate the passion that I see as I meet people, you know, shake people's hands, and the guys that are up there doing welding, these various, you know, components, and the attention to detail and the tolerances that they are working towards. It's mind-boggling.
We will return American astronauts to the moon. Not only to leave behind footprints and flags, but to build the foundation we need to send Americans to Mars and beyond.
Space is limitless. We should be limitless as humans trying to get out into space.
This is an amazing vehicle and state-of-the-art ground systems. You're a part of the team that is bringing all of that together.
We're going to go out and do what to a lot of people still today sounds like magic.